Welcome to Rainbow Six Extraction, the new tactical co-op shooter game where Rainbow Six operators are dropped into alien territory. In today's walkthrough, we're on a mission to investigate anomalies identified at the Orpheus Research Center in Alaska. HQ will provide additional instructions.
We need new data on the parasite's underground network. It keeps evolving, adapting. Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them, or we'll lose the trackers.
As a squad of three, Ella, Alibi, and Sledge will use their operator abilities to complete objectives, assist each other, and obliterate Archæans in their way.
Drone spinning up.
That's a grunt. Easy for a nest to incubate and bring to life, not so easy to eliminate in large numbers.
Converge on location. Nice and quiet.
The enemy reacts to intrusions in their ecosystem, including operators.
Eliminate my target.
So stealth tactics are the way to go.
Visual on nest. Place auto trackers for our react scientists.
Auto tracker activated.
Visual hostile.
Auto tracker activated.
Parasite generates sprawl, a substance that connects their whole ecosystem. Alert an Archæan, and a nearby nest wakes up too. Archæans move faster in sprawl, but operators get slowed down.
Take my guy out.
The squad can use their react light to see bioluminescent properties on Archæans and in the environment. The contrast helps to better identify targets.
Mapping complete. A scientist just gave me the thumbs up. Good job.
Identifying Archæan variants helps the team determine the best approach to take them out.
Scan grenade.
Spotted a rooter. It can immobilize anyone in front of it, so Sledge will swing around back.
Get out of there before the swarm appears. Don't push your luck.
Go!
That was close. Here, the team can regroup and resupply. Airlock doors will open onto the next subzone, which will be tougher than the first.
We need tissue samples from those Archies, and we need them gone. Use your react blade. It's right there. React blade, do your thing. One down. We're not done yet. That's your target. Don't put it to death just yet. Get that sample.
We've located a spiker. It can fire armor-piercing projectiles. Alibi deploys a Prisma hologram.
Deploying the bait.
The squad can use React Tech to go further in incursions. The more intel they collect, the more tech they'll have at their disposal to fight off this threat. It's all about teamwork to outsmart the enemy.
Barricade that spot.
Reinforcing the wall.
Creating a choke point is a good idea to increase the Arc Mine's efficiency.
Eyes on hostile!
Arc Mine is set.
Away. Keep hunting.
That's the react threat sensor. Smasher incoming.
Wow, that did it. Take out the leader, no leader for the Archies to follow.
Another objective completed. The squad can either exfil at the extraction point to bring home the latest intel, or move to the next airlock. The third subzone will be the most challenging yet, a true test of both tactical team strategy and operator reflexes.
Some Archeans are responding to an elite as if they're communicating. No way we'd let them mobilize against us. Hunt them down until the elite comes out of hiding.
An operator is now MIA.
I don't know if you can hear this, but we're mounting a rescue. Hang tight.
You heard it. A rescue mission is underway. React still needs you.